I finally know how to live without hurting myself.